There you go. She's all ready, Captain.
Thanks, Billy.
It's not like any time I've ever been in before. People die or disappear 6 times the national average. And that's just grown-ups. Kids are worse. Way, way worse.
We all float down here.
I saw something. There was this...
clown.
Yeah, I saw him too.
It's all connected by the sewers. That's where it lives. What happened?
So this is $20 and an old watch.
It's Austin.
Didn't you even take the swing?
No.
You could have taken them out, Dad.
Why didn't you take him out?
I wanted to limit the damage to a minimum.
Oh yeah? How's that working out for you?
What is happening?
Don't call 911. There's a dormant piece inside of me that so badly wants to get out.
What are you still doing here, old man?
I'm gonna mess you up. It's been one hell of a day.
I can see that.
They invaded my home and threatened my family. So I can only call this revenge. I'm nobody.
Hey, can I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Do I know you?
No. Why?
It just feels like I met you before.
Wait. Don't sleep yet.
I need your help.
Who are you?
I'm part of an organization.
You have to help me.
We can't get caught.
All evidence of every memory is erased as if it never happened.
Do not fail me. 727.
If no one sleeps, you must force them to.
Every time you shut those eyes, your memories get wiped. So tell me, at what cost? If you keep going like this, you're gonna die.
Hey, let's not miss what you get there, right? I will never forget you.
Oh my god!
You are!
You can't leave me alone! Please! I'm gonna forget. Help! No!
Will saving yourself become a priority?
You can't let this take you!
No! No!
Or will everyone else become one too?
Are you okay?
No.
Can't you remember me?
Yesterday!
I can explain!
No.
Please! Please!
At this stage, we're willing to risk anything.
No!
Wayne.
Sorry?
I wouldn't be bothering you here, but your people keep telling me you're unavailable. You know, you really could be doing more for this city. Your family has a history of philanthropy, but as far as I can tell, you're not doing anything.
When the McAllister family left on their Christmas vacation, they forgot one small thing.
Have yourself.
I have a terrible feeling.
Did you lock up?
Yeah.
Do we set the timers on the lights?
Mm-hmm. What else could we be forgetting?
Our troubles will be ours.
Kevin!
Mom!
Home alone.
Police in the northern suburbs are on the lookout for a pair of burglars who are calling themselves the Wet Bandits.
We know that you're in there.
It's Santa Claus and his elf.
Get off my property.
This is my house. I have to defend it.
Where's your mother?
My mom's in the car.
Where's your father?
He's at work.
What about your brothers and sisters?
I'm an only child.
Where do you live?
Can't tell you that.
Why not?
Because you're a stranger.
He's a kid. I mean, what can a kid do to us?
Kids are stupid. I know I was.
You still are, Marv.
This is it.
Ow! I don't care if I have to get out on your runway and hitchhike. I am going to get home to my son.
Ah! Yes!
Where are you, you little creep? I'm gonna kill that kid!
Why'd you take your shoes off?
Why'd you dress like a chicken?
Gus Polinski, Polka King of the Midwest. If you have to get to Chicago, we'll gladly drive you.
Yesterday, he was just a kid. But tonight, he's a home security system.
You guys give up, or you're thirsty for more?
From John Hughes, Home Alone.
Are you here all alone?
I'm 8 years old. You think I would be here alone? I don't think so.
Directed by Chris Columbus, coming November 16th.
Junior year, I can hardly believe it. Have fun and don't do anything that I wouldn't do.
Sure, Dad. As if you wouldn't do anything.
I think you should branch out and make new friends.
Nope.
Come on, like, you never know what can happen.
That's what I'm afraid of. My letters are my most secret possession. I write them when I have a crush so intense, I don't know what else to do.
There are four in total.
Peter, the most popular guy in school. Kenny from camp. Lucas from homecoming. And Josh. But he's my sister's boyfriend.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Nobody else knows about them.
Hey, can I talk to you? I appreciate it, but it's never gonna happen.
I'm sorry, what?
I think it's really cool that you think I have golden specks in my eyes, but...
Oh my god, it's Josh. Oh my god. The letters are out.
Woman.
Tell me about it.
Here's the thing. I have to make it look like I liked you so somebody else wouldn't think I liked them.
What if we make everyone think that we're actually together?
Let's do this. I like me better when I'm with you. Lying to every single person in my life.
Just don't hide yourself, okay?
You can't just sit up in your room writing love letters. You gotta tell people how you feel when you feel it.
I love you.